Let's take a look at this bitter gourd. It's a really interesting looking vegetable that's really bitter. Some people get acquired to the bitter taste, but most people add sugar to make it appetizing. You eat this because it has a lot of nutrients and health benefits. So let's see how it looks on the inside. That's how it looks on the inside. You remove those seeds. You eat all the fleshy part. It's really bitter when it's raw. This is how it looks when it's cooked. If it's cooked really well and spiced right, it tastes really amazing. Once you start eating it, you kind of acquire a taste for it, and it has lots of nutrients and health benefits. Quite nice. Check it out.